Hiking Sweden. My name is Anton and today we're hiking in the Skuleskogen National Park. We are gonna have some really nice days ahead of us with nice weather, nice views and lots of hiking. So we're at the Skule Mountain, looks really good. I'm gonna go into this building over here to check out what it looks like. And then we're gonna get to the High Coast Trail. Okay, so I'm gonna start out hiking up the Skule Mountain. It's about 300 meters high. I just went past a warning sign saying it's a very steep mountain, so that you should be careful going up. It's going to be a nice short trip. Just go up, look at the nice view. Try to avoid any rain. We just had some rain, which was a bit of a bugger. I have all my packing with me. And this new thing, my GoPro 7, which I just got. Okay, just starting off with some rocky terrain here. Okay, we're gonna try to keep an even pace. So the ground is quite wet since it just rained. You need to be careful with where you set your foot. Could I get up on this? Okay, I can, but it's gonna be hard. There we go. So look at this view. We're up at about 150 meters. We have a little more than 100 meters left to go. Half the way. Feels pretty good. The weather is nice now. We had some rain, but it settled down. We're gonna hike on. Okay, so we are leaving our backpack here. We have about 100 meters to a small cave which we are going to visit and look at. We are going this way up this ladder. Oh, it's pretty steep. Okay, so what's in this cave? I have no idea. It's gonna be cool to find out. And the view here, it's so good. It's amazing. And here we have the cave. Okay. So this was the cave. Oh yeah, it's a cave. Pretty much. Look at the view. Going back down. On our way up again. Ah. So we are almost at the top, and I found this small house. Pretty neat. We are at the top, and yeah, it's pretty much time to go down again. Got ourselves some water. I was so thirsty coming up, but there was actually a toilet here with working water. Time to go down again and then start hiking on the High Coast Trail. Okay, time to go. We have finally gotten down the Skule Mountain. I'm gonna start hiking the High Coast Trail now, and the time is 3:30, so we're gonna hike a couple of kilometers, find somewhere to sleep, and yeah, sleep. I've done about 2 kilometers. We have at least 6 more to do today. Right now it's a pretty like normal trail, just hiking through some woods. Tomorrow we are going to hike along the coast, but first we need to get to the coast. You saw the coast from the Skule Mountain earlier, but yeah, it's quite a detour that the trail follows, so we have a couple of kilometers before we get to the coast. We are at the entrance to the Skule Forest National Park. Okay, so here we are. Time to make some noodles. This is the place I'll be staying at tonight, under the roof, which I'm sitting. So it's pretty dark, as you can see. I have my headlamp turned on. Okay, it's pretty cold outside. Yeah. Just hanging here, checking my phone a bit, and charging the GoPro at the moment, so filming this on my iPhone. Gonna go to bed soon, but it's a bit early. Should wait for 1 hour at least before I go to bed, but actually quite tired. I went up quite early today, didn't get that much sleep last night, or only 6.5 hours. For me it's far too little. A good night I sleep 8.5 hours, then I'm really happy, but yeah, so hopefully I will get to sleep a lot tonight and not freeze. It's pretty cold outside. I have a liner which is going to help my sleeping bag get a bit warmer, and yeah, hopefully we won't freeze. We will have a good night's sleep and wake up well rested tomorrow. But I think with that I'm gonna check out for today, and I will see you tomorrow. Have a good night. Thank you for watching, and yeah, wish me a good night too. So good morning. I slept pretty well actually. It has been a really cold night. I think it has been below freezing. There was a lot of people coming here last night, so I got woken up like once every hour until about 12 o'clock. and then I could sleep. Then I woke up about 5:30, got some temperature going in my body, and now I'm up. So it's time for some breakfast, and we have a really nice sunrise here behind us. I don't know if you can see, but I'm gonna flip the camera around, so there you go. Quite ready to go. I'm up and awake. I've eaten breakfast. I've packed my stuff, and yeah, my hair doesn't look like a complete mess, which it did 20 minutes ago. We should start hiking and go towards the Slottdalsskrevan, which is basically a big crevasse in the Skuleskogen National Park. So this is where I've slept during the night. Ready to go. Okay, so let's start. These iron bars are a really good idea since it's so cold today, and yeah, as you can see, there is ice on the planks, so let's try to not fall. Really nice morning, guys. I'm warm now, and I'm so happy for these iron bars because this is so icy. There we go. But the sun is up, and we are gonna have fantastic weather today. Starting to be a bit warmer, and yeah, everything is really good. I'm dry, I'm happy. I've never been here before, so this is the first time for me. Yesterday I actually thought I was going to get to like a real wind shelter, since that was what the map pretty much said, but no, it wasn't. As you could see, it was more of a like eating shelter, but it doesn't matter. We had a good night's sleep in there as well. So this is one of the cool things about the Swedish high coast. All these stones behind me were actually the sea bottom for about 8,000 years ago. That's pretty cool. So the mountain we are right now standing on has actually risen a few hundred meters since then. We're starting out going up the Slottdalsberget, the Slottdals mountain, and then down to the Slottdalsskrevan, the Slottdals crevasse, basically. A few hundred meters up, and we should soon be at the top, just to look at the view and then go down again to look at the crevasse. I wonder if you can see the crevasse from the the side here or if we are too far away. I'm gonna try to not lose the GoPro. Okay, so I don't think we can see it. Okay, so we need to head on. Quite windy, as I said. A bit cold, but you know, you're working your way up the mountain, so you're not that cold. We are at the top. The wind is blowing. Hopefully you'll hear me anyway. Yeah, it's quite the fantastic view. I'm gonna flip the camera around so you can see. Look at this. Okay, we're going down the last part of the mountain. It has been pretty steep, but yeah, not that hard. You just need to be careful not to place your foot on insecure footing and fall down. Okay, so we are in the crevasse right now. Looks almost man-made. And I want to get up that rock over there. Okay, here we have the real deal. It's echoing. It's a real crevasse. See for yourselves. You probably shouldn't shout here. There are stone blocks. Look at them. They are so far from the wall. They are just about to fall, it looks like, but they are not. Hopefully. Okay, we're going to go through this. There we have it, guys. Please tell me in the comments below, what do you think? I think it was cool as hell. And yeah, we're hiking on. Gonna find somewhere to eat lunch without walking into this tree. Okay. Starting to feel quite hungry, but it's another hour before lunch. It's totally quiet here. It's totally quiet. Just listen. Super quiet. Okay, time for some lunch. I found myself a cabin and a nice fire. So this is where I'll be eating my food. It's pretty nice with a warm fire. Anyhow, for lunch, we have pulled pork from Real Tour Mat. It's really good. It's probably my favorite. Trying to not eat it too much to grow tired of it. It's basically just pulled pork with rice. This turned out to be a really fun day, guys. I am well fed and on my way again. We are going towards this night shelter. I don't think that we will have so long to hike today, a couple of kilometers, and then we'll be there. But we will be staying along the coast and then follow the coast trail tomorrow back to a closer proximity to where we're going home from. So I found a small cave. Pretty cool. So we're here. Look at it. What a nice place. Just by the sea. Oh, really nice.
Here I am. We have a fire. Keep ourselves warm. The time is 3 o'clock, so we have some time to kill. Quite a lot, actually.
So look at the view we are having here. It's morning again, and we are heading on south. Last night I had company by 5 Spaniards and 2 Swedes in the cabin. So we had a really nice night. We ate together, we kept warm by having a fire. I had a good night's sleep, slept inside, I'm warm, I'm dry. Today we're going to be hiking along the coastline closer to where we pretty much started the other day. We have about 13 to 14 kilometers of hiking ahead of us today. The weather is amazing. There are a few clouds on the sky, not many, but mostly sun for the day. So we're going to have a nice warm day hiking along the coast. What a day. As you can see, the moon is still up. So we have done about 5.5 kilometers. We are soon at Kjell. So I'm going the same way as we came here from right now. Okay, so there's quite a lot of incline going this way from the ocean to Kjell. It's about 100 meter of rise. Yeah, we're soon there. We're gonna have a quick break. Eat a power bar and drink some water and then head on. So I've stopped, taking some water. Soon getting ready to start hiking again. We have hiked about 10 kilometers today. I'm gonna go on a couple of kilometers more, see if we can find a shelter for tonight where we can stay, and then go and check out the tourist information. To see if they have any good things for tonight. Tomorrow morning, I'm going up pretty early to catch a bus down to Härnösand and then down to Sundsvall, and then from Sundsvall down to Stockholm, where I live. And also, I think I like this GoPro thingy. I think I'm gonna use it more. Please tell me in the comments if you liked the GoPro, if you liked the sound and the video, etc. It made doing video so much easier for me. So if you like it, I'm really happy, because this is so much easier to use than my regular DSLR camera, which I've also brought, but it's, you know, a mess to pick it up all the time. We are at Skuleberget. I'm making some lunch. I went up to the north side, about 200 meters. It was pretty tough and I was quite hungry, but now it's time for lunch, so it was all worth it. We have some really nice view here, as you can see. We're gonna stay here for lunch, then go down the mountain again and find us a wind shelter for the night. So this is pretty much it, guys, for this hike. It has been really nice to have you with me. If you like what you see, please click that subscribe button. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment box below. Hope you have a really nice week, and hope that you also get to do some hiking. Thank you for watching.